最后呢，我告诉大家，我们每一个人的生命，将来的快乐或者是痛苦的话，那都掌握在自己的手里。也就是说，你所作所为，你的起心动念呢，能造就你未来的这个生活，你未来的一切。以前有一个酋长，他属下一个非常年轻的人，他想故意捉弄这位酋长。他手里拿着一只鸟，说是这个是到底是活着的还是是死着的。当时有智慧的酋长呢，就是心里想，如果他说死了的话呢，他也许把手里的这个小鸟一放就可以飞到天空当中去了。如果他是活着的话，也许可能他当下把他手里捏着，这样的话呢，就是当场会死亡。最后他用他的智慧来观察，说他的生命呢，在你的手掌当中。这一句话说明什么呢？我们在座的各位，将来的自由、将来的快乐、将来的痛苦和将来的一切的折磨的话呢，都命运掌握在自己的手里。这个命运就像是一只小鸟，这个小鸟将来来自今世和来世快乐还是痛苦，上天堂还是下地狱的话呢，都掌握在你的每一个人的手里。我希望大家好好的把握机遇。
Well, at the end, I would like to say is that the life, your life, is in your own hand. Let it be happy or sad, that choice is in you, is you can make your own future. So, there's a story that I know. A young person was asking a chief, with a bird, he was holding a bird in his hand, and asked the chief, well,What do you think? Is the bird alive or dead? The chief was quite smart, and then he thought, well, if I were to say the bird is dead, then this young man would set the bird free, then I would be wrong. And if I were to say the bird was alive, the young man probably would quench his hand, and the bird would be dead. So the story tells us,but the chief replied to the young person saying that life is in your hand. What does that mean? The bird to be alive or dead, the future of the bird is really a symbol of your own fate. So your fate is in your own hand. Your life is in your own hand. You have control to your future life. You have control to go to heaven or go to hell. That is only your choice.
你建议他俩多吃点老人老母的汤姆要不你都管我有外部一零一百年的老子一百年的下面的安徽的你要多吃点老母都没有外部的不是个不能会吗你搞一点什么站你估计我还有别的把什么都是三个兄弟的那个人我们接到所以你啊你好像估计买一三个那个出了个这样的他们帮我呢不是把他的父母拿下去也没拿你父母样子我把他的这个不是把他的这个也没拿到你手机啊他们让他父母在也是让父母也让他们过的结束在这里要给他爸第二张给他爸就会送他满家买的会送把你的满家买给他就会送他父母也不是过的他父母就不能够把他们的样子满家买给他们的他们的样子Dia yang kumaja anak kari zaman muda kari di seluruh zaman anak zaman tua mana kita boleh untuk malam ini ni dia mui dia kan bui punya pakusi bui nampu mawar bui muda dari seluruh di mawar malam ini dia bukai kemarin kita nak bui malam ini dia bukwa jadi muda malam ini dia mui anggur siap tu usah nampu mawar anggur muda bui dari seluruh malam ini dia mui mereka.你啊，父母家啊，那忙着的啊，爸爸妹妹呢？父母哟，那边那一方爸爸妹妹呢？伊哩屋里忙着忙活，屋里地位不不不拿屋里屋里爸爸妹妹来做啊。所以说，屋里那啊那父母家屋里也有啊，一方有的啥屋里爸爸妹妹那边爹母那边爹母方方边有的啥那边就是伊哩忙着忙着忙着哟。你看那边那个不拿过，你咋忙着忙着忙着不拿过去？伊非要收过来不？Moyowa, kami nak pamp dia moyowa. Wei nak lihat sendiri, ini manja mak. Kuli kukai di sokoro, lakuin lau moyo, pang biaya kita ini ke manja mayo. Masuk kalau kai sokoro lau kufa, pang biaya kesini manja mayo lagi mayo. Dia dia ni, di zoni dia, mau sama kuino, kena kulu kodi ipeo, sokoro lau, lau moyo lau, ha, moyo lau, bisa kira lau kuino, sokoro kuno, di sakusia ini moyo lau kala moyo lau, kaki lau, kena kuli, moyo lau kuka, bisa kira lau moyo lau, moyo lau.